I don't know if you guys can see that very clearly. Let me try and focus. There. The temperature just outside of my office is 78.5 degrees, according to this thermostat. And then we walk over to here, where I've been working on the cooling system for the camera. And I've had it been running for a few minutes, and the temperature is, the housing temperature is 65.8 degrees Fahrenheit. And so that's about 13 degrees Fahrenheit cooler than it is in the room. And as you can see, I've just literally slid it right in between some neoprene and the camera housing. And if we zoom in a little bit better, try and focus there, you can see some condensation on the camera housing itself. There you go. It's not as chilled as I would like it, but you gotta understand, it's trying to cool that camera down by blowing 80 degree air through that heat sink. It's not gonna be able to remove as much heat as you would hope.